we knew parts of him.
He's one of those people that was often with a very pensive, stern exterior.
Joe was like a breath of fresh air.
I do remember the charisma of Joseph Beam.
He was somebody who was dedicated to organizing Black lesbians and gays